Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, taking a look at what's going on with our weather pattern and how things are going to be changing. So taking a look at the big picture, you can see where we have some weather, active weather, and through the Northern Rockies and through the Great Plains. Nevada's getting some of the shower activity from just a little weather system that's making its way through that region. We have high pressure that's currently sitting off the coast of California. We have high pressure that's sitting over the southern states, southwestern states. And then the flow that kind of you can see kind of coming through here, dips down, and then continues to trek off towards the east. So the pocket of cooler air, that would be this area of low pressure right in here, is moving out. That's what's been helping to keep our temperatures down over this past several days. That's moving out. High pressure is moving in. High pressure is going to be bringing some warmer temperatures. And we're talking triple digit temperatures that are going to be wrapping up, it looks like, the month of June and heading on into July. So for today, forecast high about 93 degrees, pretty close to average, and this is what we were expecting. We jump above average as we head into Thursday and Friday. Record temperature for this date, 108 degrees, set back 2009. Chance for some thunderstorms popping up in the Sierra today will decrease overnight tonight. It should be fairly extensive today, so very active day in the Sierra through the afternoon. And then we're looking at a calm period. Marine layer has been thinning out along the coast, so not going to feel as much of an impact there. So overnight cooling will start to decrease some. It still should be pleasant, though. We still do get a little bit of an onshore breeze that'll help out with the cooling as we head through the overnight hours. But you can see not much in the way of cloud cover expected. We're looking at sunny skies and warming temperatures through Friday and on into the weekend. So that area of low pressure moving out, high pressure moving in, heat coming with it. Temperatures triple digits by as early as Friday. We may even see some spots with some triple digits by as early as Thursday, but really more widespread heat on Friday. That's going to last through the weekend with temperatures that could be ranging anywhere from 103 to over 106 degrees or so. So some pretty good heat for this time of year. And then we see things start to change a little bit as we make our way towards the 4th of July. Still going to be very warm, but it should be below 100 degrees, it looks like. But it's going to stay very dry. So again, fire danger is going to be running high just because how dry it is, not necessarily because of any strong winds, but very dry conditions will prevail as we go through the beginning of July. Your 7-day forecasting, lots of sunshine. There's your triple digits. Could wrap up the month of June with a 102 degree day. And then we get up to 104 on Saturday, Sunday 103, and then dropping down below 100 degrees as we head into the 4th of July. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.